higher. Mike J. Mo gave the milk in the rally. Flow is colder than the ice age. Excuse me, you ain't gon' cut the baby my grade. Cause I'm a gorilla, the dealer, so figure you might as well call me a primate. Now I say, I'm irate with a mind state to take you and your friends to my place. Now why wait? Besides, I see all that shaking you do in my face. Got me thinking about what you could do if I pray.
I put it down for my hustlers, all us. Everybody gambles when I'm talking gangsters, scholars. All in it for one thing, they want that green, 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 green. They only want that green, green, green.
Money always been the topic. Yeah, nigga, I got it. They don't get it like me. A G every day, triple that in a week. I work these blocks like a Lego set. This asthma swag, watch me take her breath. Grind like me and you will gain respect. Cause I'll flash my wad and make you hate your check. I came so far, life like porn star. Just won't stop cause I always go hard. Stay on green cause they don't go par. AT&T, that means no bars.
Body bags.
Body bag battles, y'all know what it is. It's your boy VO, the face of the Colorado scene. VO, the face of Black Chain, face of body bags. We got all these ladies in here with us tonight. Make some noise. Getting it in. That's what I'm talking about, y'all. We about to do it real big. Y'all know what we do. Body bag battles, 360 second written rounds, possibility of overtime. But on my left, we got a Denver representative, a Black Chain representative, forensic Mr. Black Chain.
You know what it is? Hey, I got no glasses, I can't see, but either way, he can't see me. That's what's popping. Let's go.
Oh, and we getting it going like that, y'all. And on my right, we got an ACO representative, Azrael representative. Y'all know who he is. My boy Azrael, make some noise. All right, y'all. Well, we're going to get it kicked off traditionally enough with the young coin toss. Let's go ahead and call it in the air since you on my left. Here we go.
Tails never fails.
Tails never fails. We got heads it is. Who you want to go first? All right, we got forensic going first. 60 seconds. Let me get my clock ready. My bad, y'all.
Call it again.
Edit that shit.
I
don't talk about
me. All right, here we go. Round one, part one, forensic Lego.
Azrael, you old neck-grabbing butt captain. You just so small, yo. He dresses loud to stand out in crowds, but it's hard to spot him like Where's Waldo. His girl told me he got big dreams of a slot on the Apollo, showcasing the world's first known hip-hop impersonation of Geraldo. I listen to this bitch speak, I think, damn, where'd your balls go? He probably keep them at his bitch house, under a mat, on her hard floor. She tell you shut up, he say, yes, like he's speaking in alto. She tell you must, you say rough, like a damn human balto. Ouch, ho. I'm the one who called you out, ho. Didn't think he was bad as can be. But he canceled the first time around, said he had mad shit for V. But my nigga Dot was in jail. So what's baffling, see, is why you writing for this nigga when you battling me, faggot MC? Hold on, hold on, hold on. And then he made every excuse in the book, talking about my shit's way rever. And then he said I need to take some more time and write, make my shit way clever. Then he came at me with like, shit, all my bars were Black Chain, so I think I got the wave at her. Next he gonna try to check me for steroids. He think he Mayweather.
Time! Body bag battles, make some noise, y'all. All right, y'all, we getting it in. Round one, part two. Azrael, let go.
Don't even try to act like at the first event, I picked up my things and just bailed. The truth is, I love body bag battles, but that shit was eager to fail since he was in jail. Shit, you think the pigs that arrested him switched to Verizon the way they put B in a cell? Yo, but for real, you only wanted this battle cause you're cooler with VO. You wanted biased judges to be screwing with the votes. Now maybe I'm just being superstitious, yo, but your fucking last name is James, so it's no wonder that you can't do it on your own. Yo, and your first name's Anthony. Damn, you think this kid could play? If only. But this bitch is lame, a phony. Shit, Mr. James couldn't win a game if his middle name was Kobe. say you got a license, well, it's a fact that you smoke, but don't act like you know about that hazardous dro, bitch. The only good bud that you have is VO. Yo. Yo, for real, and all your songs about being rich when you don't own a couch or a futon. Bitch, all you got is a cardboard house full of coupons, so now you're getting pooped on. But that's nothing new for you, considering you love tossing salads and getting a mouth full of croutons.
Make sure you react for all the dope punchlines. We're getting it in. Body bag battles. Round two, part two, let go.
Hey, fuck everything he is talking, because your bars are very stale. You don't do none of this shit you say, so you talking fairy tales. Plus, you spitting damn circles like a talking carousel. And all that shit you talking is fake, because you are very frail. See, I be in these streets, homie. I ride with my peers. You sleep in sarcophaguses for years and wake up a queer. Take shots of rainforest, take shots of deer. No shots of beer, only shots of lemongrass here. Well, this Davis Bay, best tamest tone. Grandma's boy, cause I come through with the gauge and hang when I blame through the door at your grandma's boy. I'm a man, not boy. With a damn hot flow, I eat pork like you. No ham hocks, boy. Whoa, you thought you bad cause you beat Troy? I figured, man, this nigga's kidding. Cause the first time he did it was an accidental written. Then he came through with another one, which was an accidental written. And then Troy got rid of your ass and said, accidental good riddance.
Time! Body bag battle. Round two. Part two. I'm drunk. Let go.
You wanna talk about past battles? All right, yo. Real shit, your first battle was embarrassing. You got jarred and bodied. Looked like you went into it ready to die like a fucking kamikaze and bombed worse than Nagasaki. Then last battle, you tried your hardest oddly to copy my whole style. But your bars are sloppy, and you ended up looking like a dick riding fucking fake ass version of my carbon copy. Yo, for real, but you fucking stole my swag and delivery to demeanor and cadence. You probably hired fucking CIA agents to do secret invasions back in my crib while I'm gone to see what I keep as my fragrance. For real, you got sunned before this battle ever started by being hooked and stuck on me. I feel like I should adopt you or fucking push for custody. But you even said it for yourself. I'm short as hell, so how the fuck are you looking up to me? Yo, and fucking for real, you're just a fucking faggot, yo, and that's it.
Time! Body bag battle.